it's Franklin coming over to play. Growing a little every day. Here he comes with all his friends. They've got stories, got time to spend with you. Hey, it's Franklin coming in your house. Hey, it's Franklin coming to my house. Hey, it's Franklin.
'Franklin does some crazy shit. Franklin could count by twos and tie his shoes. He knew right from wrong and always obeyed the rules. But one day, Franklin decided to do something a little different.
Bye, Franklin. See you at the strip club.
All right, see you later, Bear. Mr. Owl,
what
are you doing?
Franklin, you know not to disturb me during the break.
Could I see what you're doing in here?
Certainly. Can you keep a secret?
Okay, you can trust me.
I'm secretly involved in bestiality and masturbate to it regularly.
Holy shit, that's sick.
It's not so bad. Once you start doing it, it's quite a thrill.
I'll bet if I tried it with my friends, it'd be really fun.
No, Franklin, it's supposed to be a secret. Oh, shit, I've got semen on my feathers again.
Boy, I bet you're going to have a hell of a time trying to wash that out.
Fuck you, Franklin.
I can't sleep. Oh, but wait. I'll take Mr. Owl's advice and try sleeping with my dog tonight.
Yeah.
Let's fuck.
Franklin, what are you doing, motherfucker? Put that damn thing away!
Scoping out the animals, are you?
You mean, you're watching them?
Of course I am. Nothing like the motion of a young animal to turn me on.
I tried what you said last night with my stuffed dog.
And?
It was good, but my mom made me clean up the mess.
I had the same problem when I was your age. Hey, take a look at that skunk.
Whoop.